Hey, this is Ryan Archambeau, and the camera's going to be riding along with me today in the day in the life of SMU baseball player down here in Phoenix, so enjoy. Hey, so here we are on our first morning here down here in Arizona. Woke up at about 7:30, went and had some breakfast, and now we're just getting ready to head to our first doubleheader. We got Elmhurst today, and hopefully we get a couple W's. Here we are, we're just getting loaded up, getting ready to go to the field. Church slamming the door and get to the field, get warmed up. Good morning, Kurt.
Do you have coffee? Yeah, for sure.
Dave, say good morning to Lindsay.
Oh, boy.
Say good morning to Lindsay, Dave. Come on. Well, good morning, Lindsay. We'll see you guys in a little bit. Here we are, we just got to the field for our first day, first game. There's another game going on over there. Guys getting their spikes on. This is our field that we're playing on, and so pretty nice place. We can go take some BP here, and then we'll get started.
All right, Archie, this is your day. Talk about this first game and what it's like to be down here in Phoenix.
It feels great to be down here. It feels good to get loose down here, get out of the cold for a little while, be able to wear some short sleeves, and hopefully we can put some runs together today, get some good pitching, good hitting, and come out with a couple W's.
How was the trip so far?
It's been great. It's been awesome. Plane ride was a little long, but felt really good to get down here. And we're all having a good time, and had a good time last night and at the ASU game, and hopefully have a good time today winning some baseball games.
We're looking forward to you the rest of the day. Good luck.
Just got done taking in outfield. Now we're just getting the field ready. Coach got their meeting, and then first pitch will be here in about 5-10 minutes. Here we got Fershy flashing his new do that he got the other day. First game is over. We're about to start our second game. First game didn't go as well as we had hoped, but that's why we play two, and we're going to come back out and get him the next one.
Just got back to the hotel. Just got back from our games, and things didn't go too hot for us today, but we're going to shower up here, go grab something to eat, and just kind of relax for the rest of the night.
What's up, camp? Did you buy some stuff at Nike Outlet?
Dude, I bought freaking just cheese worth of stuff.
Nice. Ruff, did you get something for Erica?
I did.
You did? Okay, we won't spoil it and put it on the internet.
Good. We won't find them either, shit.
Yeah, well, actually, yeah, we will find you.
That's all right.
It's all right. Dan, what'd you get?
Oh, I got a sweatshirt.
Good purchase?
Too. Oh, yeah.
Good purchase? All right.
Crony over here is empty-handed.
Empty-handed. Crony ain't got no money. So, we just got done eating. Had kind of a rough day.
Kobe real quick.
Yeah, Kobe Bryant over here at the Nike Outlet. We're just at the Nike Outlet across the road. Kind of had a rough day at the ballpark, so we thought we'd go grab something to eat at the food court and then spend some money. So,
spend some time.
Sweet. Yes, you are witnessing a bunch of grown men in the Disney store right here. These two grown men in the Disney store. I think there's Ruff in the Disney store too. I think he's getting something for his little sister. So we'll allow that. But these two have zero excuse whatsoever. Two grown men in the Disney store.
We're nice guys.
We'll worry about this later. We're on our way back from the mall, and Gare's cramping up walking back, so he's stretching out right now.
Yeah, Rachel's not here, dude. No, shoot your foot off, you'll feel a lot better. Shoot your foot off.
Here you go, Kurt. He's going from the Mohawk to the... Or, excuse me, he's going from the Rayhawk to... Zero hair. Yeah. We're shaving her all off tonight, so Kurt's gonna have a new hairdo tomorrow.
Here we go. We're getting towards the end of the night. We're gonna go jump in the hot tub, get some of the kinks out before tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed the day of the life and SMU baseball player in Phoenix. Just a couple people I want to say hi to really quick. Say hi to my dad back at home. Wish he could be here. Tough to get down here, but just want to say hi to you guys in Florida, too. Hope you guys are having a good time. I miss you guys. We'll talk to you later. See ya.